Hello everyone, today I'd like to make a short update about the goats. Many people ask me about what you can feed in this hard, dry weather condition. I show you short what I mean. You see here, we have El Nino 2024, and this is unbelievable dry. And my simple solution is I give multivitamins together with the Asin, also with the salt, and yeah, give much more space where he can find some, and this is for goats no problem. But this is actually my worry, is not in this moment, even when this is now 6 weeks, 2 months, 3 months, will be longer weather condition like this. I have no problem with goats, because you will find always something. But the thing is, the Niño have now official end. This means now will come a Niña. This means it's come, because the Niño was so strong, it will come a lot of rain, and maybe weeks of rain. And for everybody what have ruminants, also large ruminants or small ruminants, also kambing, goats, cows, whatever. Yeah, when you not have a water buffalo, will become maybe problems, and maybe need to prepare for it, maybe a better housing, and also I will prepare for this event, and I think you have to do it too, to keep your animals safe.